God, I fall on you. Cause I'm in love with you. Money fall on you. Banana fall on you.
Good morning, everybody on my channel. It's a cold day, and yes, I would like to lay in my bed and cuddle up with my blanket and stuff, but I can't. I have chores and a couple errands that I have to run on the road. I have to do today. And I dread going outside, but I have to. But can we talk about the level of support I get in just by starting YouTube like a month now? And the support has been overwhelming. Got like, you know, new subscribers and stuff. And I just think that as black women or people of color, we're supposed to actually support each other. And I do appreciate, you know, other YouTubers reaching out, and they did do support. Yeah, as I told you guys before, I'm practicing applying the lashes. So this is my look for today. I'm going out. Nothing fancy. I just, you know, put on a little something, because, you know, I'm not really a makeup artist per se. But I did promise you that I'm going to show you when I apply the cheap lashes and when I apply Chrissy's, Watch Chrissy Work lashes. Because Watch Chrissy Work lashes were not cheap, I decided to get some cheaper ones so I could practice with them, and then I apply hers. But this is a look for today. I apply them. I know they're not 100% applied. As you can see, I don't even know. I almost applied myself, and it's still, I still don't think I got it, but I did try, and practice makes perfect. So this is my look for today. This is my makeup look for today, as a matter of fact. I'm just wearing like some LA Girl Believer lipstick and my Juve's foundation and the Watch Chrissy Work anchor pencil and Watch Chrissy Work highlighter. As you can see, glowing. So guys, I'll check in with you later. But this is my look for today. Just for the birds. It's cute. And the sun is out in all her glory today. It's a pity all this in the winter would be gone. But it's fall. And the park extends all the way back. This is not even half of it, right?
Nope, less than half. This is just a half of the mulch to see. Wow, foam booth. There's actually a phone in there. You don't see those anymore.
It's broken though.
Yeah, everybody's on like with their
you have something stuck on your side.
Okay guys, so we're leaving Meadow Parks now. We're in Queens, Flushing Meadow Parks in Queens. We did not get to explore the entire park, but the next time I come, I'll go on the other side. Because my hunger right now, I forget something for you. I can't walk up and up on hunger belly. But that was like very interesting. And I'm going to come here soon and do my exercises so you'll see more. Okay? Check in with you when I get back to New Rochelle.
Eddie and your offie, buckle up your lace, be smart. Don't be a prof, no, no. Life is a journey, it's a long race. Mama says, son, be wise and don't bring disgrace. So me take up the broom and start sweep the place. Cause all these ways, they got to get erased. I love to me people, that me embrace. The truth are the truth and I can't erase. So hell to all.